What's going on, everyone? This is Dustin Stelzer with another episode of Electrician U, and today we're going to talk about how three-way switches work. How a three-way system works is there's two locations that you want to be able to switch these lights from. What I've drawn is two three-way switches. I'm going to write a C under this because in a three-way switch, it has a common screw. It's a black screw. The other two screws are gold screws, and those are for your travelers only. So how a three-way works is we've got a hot side and we got a leg side. The leg side is where you're going to have your switch leg, which is a wire that goes from the device up to the actual light itself. Then the hot side is where your incoming hot is going to be from a panel or from another plug or whatever. That's where you're bringing the power into. So we've got one traveler that you would run from this device to this device, and we'll call this your black. In a 12-3 and travelers that you're going to run one black conductor and you're going to run one red conductor. So the inside of a three-way switch is going to either connect this common terminal to this terminal, or it's going to connect to this terminal. So if you push the switch in one position, it connects these two. If you push the switch in another position, it connects these two. But with a three-way switch, there is no on or off. There is no like connected and not connected like there would be in a single pole switch. Three-way switch just gives you two different paths that current can take. So you're either going to be taking a straight path this way to get to the light, or if you change the position of the switch, it's going to take current through and go this way, and oh, nothing's connected. So the light shuts off. If you walked over to this side of the room and the light is off, then all you would do is change the position of this switch, and then it connects this side to this side, so power still keeps feeding through. And if you're back on this side and you wanted to change the switch so that the light goes off, you just change this one and it connects the common to this traveler. So you have power that goes through and stops. It has no way of getting over to the light. That's pretty much it. That's the simplest explanation I have for how a three-way switch works.